guys, and welcome to the vlog. I'm starting this vlog today because can't really find Arla, so let's go find her. So right now, by my scooter. Oh, I think she's scootering. Let's go check. Wait. Oh, there she is. There she is. There she is. Arla, Arla, Arla. What you doing? Just scooting around. So, what were you doing today? Hanging out with me?
Yeah.
Go to the pool? Okay. So, I just got done with my stunt practicing. As you know, I do ride bikes and stuff, and just do stunts on them. So I practice almost every day. I'm really sweaty. It's like sweat lines on my shirt. But I just got finished with that. Usually I ride down here. This back alley, this is not my house, this is my neighbor's house. But today I actually did it. Arla, over to one side. Oh, okay. So I actually did it down, sorry, someone was coming up this little road. So I did it from down there to down there, and
that's all my house.
I did this today, and I got a lot of people to clap. I did a wheelie down that whole half up to that little bump, because I can't hold a wheelie down that yet. But I got a lot of clapping from people, like walkers, stuff. But if you didn't, go check out my Instagram. Because that's where I post a lot of stuff. It's, and also,
I'm gonna go watch
a
show.
Okay, so Arla's gonna go watch a show. This is on our Kelly Fam Vlogs channel, but we each have our own private channel. I think I'm gonna make one, for the pets. Because we have a lot of pets. But, I'm just hanging out in front of our house. I feel a little, I was feeling a little nauseous today. And my mom's cooking bacon, and bacon has a really heavy scent, so, I'm not going to go in there, but, my neighbor's just coming home, so I'm just going to hang out outside a little bit today, maybe head in where I'm done making this vlog, but, I'm just chilling out a lot. Summer's been hard, but, just go check out my Instagram. If you want, you can go check out my mom's. I'll leave a link for both in the description. But I have not watched this channel at all. But if you're watching this, shout out to the Blip family for subscribing to me. And I just feel that it's an honor to have a YouTuber subscribe to my I'm not subscribed, for following me on Instagram. And it's just like, I literally started a day ago. I already have 4 followers, and I think 2 of them are YouTubers. But just thanks, Blip family, for subscribing, and it's just pretty big for me. But I know this is a little bit weird because I'm a YouTuber, there are YouTubers, but that I'm like making a big deal about this. I have had other YouTubers subscribe, follow me, like Steven Sher. So I'm on a group channel with my friends, and I game with them. I have 2 groups that I'm in. I have the Wolfpack, which is run by WolfpackAlexa16. And we haven't posted anything yet because we're just really trying to like figure out how we can play together. We do play together a lot, our pack, but just like that's a gaming channel, but I am in a group with my friend Nathaniel, and we have a lot of channels. main one is Nathaniel Jansen. He created a channel, inspired me to create this one. Also, when I created my channels originally, I didn't really feel like we needed that many channels for my family, so I just had my channel. But then what really inspired me is the Share Fam, because they have channels for like everything in the house, and that kind of inspired me. So I got my sister a channel, I got this channel, and I got my channel. So I'll leave links to all through the, well, two of them, because you're watching one of them. But I'll also leave a link to I'll link a lot of stuff. I don't really do descriptions, so I'll be putting a couple of things in there if you want to go check them out, like my Instagram, my mom's Instagram, the Blimp Family's channel, the Blip, not Blimp, and I will just see you in the next video. Peace.